they seem so comfortable in such close proximity. It's not like Londoners on the tube. They actually quite enjoy it.
It does feel like a true sort of art-science collaboration.
I like people to really consider the animals more as a being rather than a pretty picture.
Activity data from a colony of mole rats is really interesting. It's something that nobody's looked at in such detail before. Why study a weird animal like the naked mole rat?